work of them. There's no way on earth that I can change this, except getting 18 and a half or 19 or 20 inch barrel from the States. 30 carbine, they won't export it. No. At one time, Plainfield was making a rifle. Yeah, there were none. But you still, in the States, you still can't get them. That would be a non-restricted class. You can't export them. Canada has no problem allowing you to import them.
Not like a nasal.
It's the cold weather. There we go.
It's rocking back and forth.
Yeah. That's cool.
I spent years.
So as you can see, Kevin, what it's doing.